You don't need to go to a language course to learn a new language. In fact, going to a language course won't guarantee that you're going to learn a new language. Just because you have a subscription to a gym doesn't mean you're going to lose weight or get strong. And in fact, going to a foreign country doesn't mean you will learn a foreign language. I know many people here in Istanbul who are from other countries who have lived here a long time, 6 months, a year, 2 years, 5 years, and they do not speak Turkish. They can barely get along. They cannot follow a conversation. To learn a language, you need exactly two things: the opportunity to learn the language and the motivation to learn the language. I live in Turkey. I live in Istanbul. I have the opportunity, not just because people around me speak the language, because it's easy to get materials. I can get newspapers. I can get magazines. I know enough Turkish people that I can follow them on Instagram, and they don't mean to, but they're sharing their stories with me. And I get to follow these stories and try to understand and try to learn. I ask my friends for what shows they watch. I want to know what shows they watch, and I watch their shows. The key to learning a language is opportunity. You have to have the opportunity to experience the language. If you live in the middle of the jungle in Indonesia, you probably don't have the opportunity to learn English. I have the opportunity to learn Turkish, but more importantly, I have the motivation to learn Turkish. I find every day 15 or 20 or 30 minutes to read and underline what I don't understand, to look at Instagram and check in the dictionary what I don't understand, to watch movies or shows and look up what I can understand. And then I ask my friends. If you want to learn a language, all you need is access to their culture and somebody to ask. As long as you have access to the culture, to the newspapers, to the magazines, to the shows, to the Instagram, to the videos, and you have someone to talk to, someone to ask about this. My students have me. I'm a trained professional. But just about anybody will do if you have the motivation. All you need is the motivation and the opportunity. If you've got those two, you will learn a second or third or tenth language.
Anlatsana şu hikayeni, kimin misin?
Ya benim hikayem sıkıcıdır abi. Ama şu buzdağına çarpan gemi var ya, neydi adı?
Titanic.
Titanic. O gemiyle çarptığı buzdağının arasındaki ilişkiyi biliyor musunuz?
Ama çalışma kazanma. Yani
bunu okuyordum. Zaten bir sürü şey anlayabildim. Ama şurada anlamadığım bir sürü şey var. Yangından mal kaçıyormuşsun.
Çok apar topar aniden. Yani şu mu?
Hı.
Etliye sütlüye karışmadan. İşte hiç işin aslını kurcalamadan, incesine girmeden. Hani aman hani ben bilmem vardır.
Aa öyle mi?
Hani bilirsin aslında ama müdahale etmezsin. Etliye sütlüye karışmayalım biz derler böyle.
If you do everything I've shown you in this video, you will inevitably learn the language you're trying to learn. So with that in mind, let me leave you with my favorite Turkish band and a few images of Istanbul.
başına ah neşesi yeter. Ah umurunda mı sandın bu dünya, ah neşesi yeter.